Hi there. We've added new features to the AudioScan software for our 2022.1 software release. Today we're going to cover what's new for VeriFit 2, Axiom, and the AudioScan NOAA module. Software for the VeriFit 2 is now at version 4.28, Axiom is at 1.34, and the AudioScan NOAA module is at 2.22. To ensure compatibility, we recommend updating the AudioScan NOAA module when you update your equipment. As always, the no-charge software update is available for download on our customer site at customer.audioscan.com. So, what's new in 2022.1? New features include speech map delta target and delta comparison, remote control via homepage, custom user files in the sensory loss simulator, speech map table view enhancements, ambient level check for on-ear tests for the VeriFit 2 and the Axiom, and VeriFit Skull Simulator support for Ponto 5 Mini, Ponto 5 Superpower, and the Baja 6 Max. Speech map delta target and delta comparison. The feature allows precision fine-tuning of hearing instrument response to prescriptive targets or to a comparison test. Speech map now has a scale menu where DBSPL, delta target, or delta comparison can be selected. Speech map delta target. First select the scale menu and choose DB retarget. SpeechMap Delta Target shows the difference in dB between a measured test and its associated prescriptive targets. When dB retarget is selected, Delta Target View will be shown on SpeechMap graphs. Each measured test with prescriptive targets is replotted to show its delta, or difference in dB, from targets. In Delta Target View, prescriptive targets are flattened across the 0 dB line. The graph scale is compressed to show only 25 dB above prescriptive targets and 25 dB below prescriptive targets. The result is a zoomed-in view of the test proximity to its prescriptive targets. The enlarged target crosses provide a range, with the center representing an exact match to prescriptive targets, the top of the cross marking 3 dB above target, and the bottom of the cross representing 3 dB below target. When more than one test is set to show on the graph, the measured tests are plotted relative to the targets for its own input level. Because it's a delta scale, the 0 dB line, i.e. the center of the target crosses, becomes the reference target for all speech map measurements with associated prescriptive targets. Delta target works with any test where a target is generated. Tests can be run in DB retarget, or you can switch to the view after running tests in DBSPL. Select start test, and then select record. The goal is to simply aim for a flat curve in this view, which would be a perfect match to targets across frequencies for the input level being used. Adjust the gain trimmers in the hearing aid fitting software until the hearing aid response approximates the center of the target crosses. Tests that are matched in delta target will be matched with precision in the DBSPL scale. Delta comparison in SpeechMap. Comparison tests can be helpful when a client is transitioning from one set of hearing instruments to another, and the goal is to match the output of the previous devices. This may occur when a client purchases new hearing aids, when hearing aids are returned from repair, or when a client transitions from a trial or loaner hearing aids to new devices. Comparison tests can also be helpful at follow-up appointments, where you want to compare previous measurements with the device to the same device at follow-up to ensure consistent performance. Note that the three vertical black dots will give you access to a menu where comparison tests can be set or cleared. In order to see data on the graph in SpeechMap, when delta comparison, i.e. DB recomp, is selected, first set a previously measured test as a comparison test. This can be done in SpeechMap by selecting the three vertical dot menu and selecting set test as a comparison, via session by selecting the session icon from the main menu, plugging a USB stick into the VeriFit 2 with session data, selecting restore session from file, and then checking the restorer's comparison checkbox, or by restoring previous speech map results as comparison tests by checking the comparison curves checkbox when transferring data from the AudioScan NOAA module to the VeriFit 2. The thick bolded line is the measured speech map test, and the dashed lighter shaded line is the comparison test. The autobar showing SII or RMSE is split with the measured test being displayed in the left autobar and the comparison test being displayed in the right autobar. Select DB recomp for delta comparison. When DB recomp is selected, delta comparison will be shown on the graphs. In delta comparison, there is a dashed line across 0 dB. This is the comparison test response that you will adjust the gain of your measured speech map test to. The colored line, which in this case is magenta, is your measured speech map curve that is fine-tuned to match the comparison test. The scale of 25 dB above and below the comparison test offers a zoomed-in view on the delta between the measured test and the comparison test. As a result, delta comparison offers an easy and precise way to adjust the hearing aid's response to a previous comparison test. When more than one test is set to show on the graph, the measured tests are plotted relative to their associated comparison test at the same input level. Because it's a delta scale, the -0 dB line becomes a reference for matching all speech map measurements with associated comparison tests. Tests can be run in dB Recomp, or you can switch to the view after running tests in dB SPL. Select Start Test, and then select Record. Adjust the gain trimmers in the hearing aid fitting software until the hearing aid response approximates the dashed line that represents the comparison tests. Tests that are matched in delta comparison will be matched with precision in the dB SPL scale. VeriFit 2 homepage update with remote control. The VeriFit 2 homepage has been revamped with a friendlier design and a new remote control functionality. This feature allows you to control the VeriFit 2 from a mobile device, providing the flexibility in the clinic to distance yourself from the equipment and the client. It is not intended for teleaudiology. For that, we recommend the AudioScan Remote Console application. To access the VeriFit 2 homepage, scan the QR code in network setup using a mobile device. Alternatively, take note of the IP address and type it into your web browser. Note that your mobile device, or PC, must be connected to the same office network as the VeriFit 2. The homepage will not display if you are using mobile data or connected to a Wi-Fi network that differs from the network the VeriFit 2 is connected to. Remote control via the homepage is not currently available for iOS. All other features, including generating PDF printouts, screen captures, and troubleshooting logs, are, however, available. Upon selecting remote control, select on-ear or test box mode, and then select the ear. If test stimuli and levels are already configured to your preference, you can select play all to run all tests in sequence. To configure a test, select one of the test 1 through 4 buttons, select the desired stimulus, and then select the desired level. The remote control can run acoustic stimuli at any input level associated with the stimulus. When ready to test, select the play button. The button will become a cancel button, allowing you to stop the test as needed. Configure and run additional tests by selecting the test 2 to 4 buttons. Custom user files in the Sensory Loss Simulator. The Sensory Loss Simulator is a powerful tool for counseling a client's family members. In some instances, it's important to counsel using a stimuli that simulates the hearing loss in a specific environment. For such needs, we have added the ability to add custom stimuli. First, plug a USB stick into your PC. Consider formatting the stick via Windows or via the AudioScan updater to ensure USB drive compatibility. Drag mono WAV files onto the USB stick. For more detail, please see the VeriFit 2 user guide. From within SpeechMap, select the Counseling button. Next, select the Loss Simulator. To load a custom stimulus, first select the Stimulus button. Next, choose Select from USB device from the bottom of the Stimulus menu. Select the desired WAV file from the USB stick connected to the VeriFit 2. The custom stimulus will appear in the stimuli list beneath Select from USB device. Custom stimuli plays at 65 LTA, an output level equivalent to the 65 dB SPL long-term average. SpeechMap Table View Enhancements. SpeechMap Dual Table View has been enhanced in the VeriFit 2 to ensure that all of the relevant clinical data is available and easy to view. Data previously only shown in SpeechMap's single table view is now also in dual table view. This ensures that you have all relevant clinical data in both views. A new scroll bar allows you to scroll downwards or upwards to view all data rows. Alternating light-dark gray shading helps for grouping and differentiating test data. Ambient level check for on-ear tests. This feature for VeriFit 2 and Axiom makes ambient level check easier to access by adding an icon for it to all on-ear tests. In case you are not familiar with ambient level check, this tool allows you to measure the ambient noise level in the room before any on-ear tests to ensure room noise will not affect test results. The system uses the left on-ear reference microphone to measure the room noise. The red bar is the level of the ambient noise in the room, in dBA. The right y-axis is the speech test stimulus level where the 30th percentile of speech may be affected by the measured room noise. In this example, the level of the ambient noise is not anticipated to affect speech tests at 50 dB, indicating ambient noise is not currently an issue in the room. In this example, test results at 50 dB may be affected by room noise. However, test results run at 55 dB SPL or higher are unlikely to be affected by room noise. VeriFit Skull Simulator support for Ponto 5 and Baja 6 devices. We've added the Ponto 5 Mini and SuperPower and the Baja 6 Max to the Bone Anchored Hearing Device Speech Map using the DSL-BCD prescriptive rationale and the VeriFit Skull Simulator. As new devices come to market, new profiles must be added to the device list in Speech Map, as DSL-BCD targets require device data for target calculation. VeriFit ones compatible with the Skull Simulator also will support the Ponto 5 and Baja 6 devices in the upcoming 3.26.4 software. Thank you for taking the time today to look at these new features. Full instructions are available in the updated user guide included with your download. Please visit our website for software downloads and for further information. And if you have questions, please feel free to contact us.